And you can see that during the biggest encounter that we filmed, the camera people were sort of like in it and around it, and sort of at one stage sort of like accidentally between the two groups as they were sort of standing off. And you know, that the certain way, I mean, the chimps move so fast and they organize, reorganize, separate or whatever, so you can try and be in the perfect position, but then that perfect position could quickly become where you don't want to be because of where the chimps have gone.